All right, today I have a Toyota Yaris, and I'm going to show you how to turn on and off the windshield wipers and the windshield washer, for that matter, to wash the windows. But before we get started, if you find this content helpful at all, could you give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel for more great content? I'll appreciate it tremendously. All right, so let's get started. As you can see, I'm sitting behind the steering wheel of the Toyota Yaris, right here, driver's side part of the vehicle. I'm gonna look through the steering wheel, and do you see this lever right here? This lever is how you control the windshield wipers and the windshield washer, and I'm gonna go through it for you really quick. First of all, you have this lever, and say for instance you get a mist on your windshield, you can use the mist function by taking this lever, pushing it up, and it washes a mist away and then turns off. Great for mists. All right, next we're gonna turn it to intermittent mode, all right, to where it will turn on intermittently. Okay, I'm gonna do that by going down one notch, and it is on intermittent mode. If we go down one more, it is in low, as you can see right there, and one more, it is in high, just like that. And to turn it off, I'm just gonna take this and I'm gonna go all the way back up and release it, and it stops. That's pretty cool. Now we're gonna do the rear window. All right, you see this knob right here? This is for the rear window. I have to turn it to what says on. All right, you see it's on like that. That's how you turn it on. And then come back over here and turn it off, just like that. Pretty cool. All right, now we're gonna wash the window with the window washer. I'm gonna do that by taking this lever, pulling it towards me, and look at it, it's washing the windshield. Now we can also do the rear window, all right? And we do that by taking this, and I'm gonna twist this downwards like that, and it washes the rear window. Just like that. All right. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks a lot.